Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna have some tips on how to complete the new events faster, okay, because there are lots of them. So, and also I'm gonna play also the new roulette to see what I'll get, what are the drop rates for the best rewards. In my opinion, which one you should go for because there are two of them. Okay, and yeah, let's get started. And another thing is related to the game freezes. I still get it. I would say it's less than before, but I still get it. And I saw also you guys you commented you still are getting the game freezes. Or so yeah, it's still happening. It's happening less, okay. But I hope they will fix it like properly, okay. So we'll see. We will see what will happen. Okay, so let's see. Let's start, guys. So first event is this location where you can find the location of the first part of the map because there are two parts for the mask. So this one, the rewards are about the same, but you have also left mask fragment, and this will last, like you say, close to 2 weeks. Sorry, and we still have plenty time to finish, then we'll get the other one, okay? So for this one, it's pretty easy. We have to do clear rides, okay? We can get up to 150 points, okay, per day. So that means in 10 days, for example, we get 1,500, but we need 2,600. So we need how many? 17, 18 days if you want to wait. It's kind of a lot. So best, and if you do just the rides, okay, just the rides, then maybe you don't have enough time, but you can do instant clear tickets, okay? So I recommend to do them when it's hot time, okay? If we check in here, Saturday, Sunday, the timing. So we have two times for Saturday and two times for Sunday. It's hot 100%. Gold increase, and then you should use the instant clear tickets, okay? And you can farm also, you can farm magic site, you can farm for experience, you can farm for gold, you can farm whatever you want, okay? Essences, okay? So, but do when it's hot time, okay? If you want more experience, do it when it's experience increase. If you want gold, definitely go when it's hot time for gold. And instant clear tickets, if you don't have, guys, you can get decent amount every day. Just don't forget to go to guild shop and get 50 per day, okay? Plus, I think we still can get, I'm not sure, before we had it, you can get also from some of the events, from the bonus login shop. Let me see if we still have some. Yes, we have it here. So weekly you can get 100 for 1,000 gems. A bit expensive, but you can still get. Okay? And you can get other items in there. Okay, so this is easy, okay? Then we have these events, which are more challenging. And for example, this one, we have to clear gold dungeon up to, let's see, 20 times. So in here it's pretty simple. Also, just do your gold on every character every day. The free ones you can do them, okay, every day. For so you have two for free, so that means it will take you 20 days, 10 days, sorry. In 10 days you should be able to finish this on all characters, okay, complete the 20 runs. If you want to finish faster, I recommend, and you don't want to spend too many gems, you can spend the extra, okay, on the step one, okay? You get just 15 gems, it's not a lot. And paid available 3 times. So in total you could make five runs, okay, with the paid ones, 5 runs per day. So that means in 4 days you can finish on all the characters, And if you pay just 15, it won't be too much. It won't be too expensive, okay, overall, if you really want to finish faster. If not, 10 days you should finish with free to play, okay? Without paying for the gems. Okay. Next, the complete raids, okay? Clear raid dungeons. For raid dungeons, we have 20 again. Okay, raids. Also pretty easy to do. Wait, not in order, raids, okay? So you should do them anyways every day. You can do 3 per day. Okay, free again. Free 3 per day. So that means in about 1 week you should be able to finish. If you want to buy extra, you can buy extra entries, okay? Again, if you don't want to pay, oh no, here doesn't matter. It's the same price. It's kind of expensive, okay? But with the 3 free per day in 1 week, you should be able to do them, okay? Okay, next we have the let's see, gold raid dungeons, daily dungeons 15. For these ones also, you can do one per day for free, okay? And you should do them because you can get some useful stuff like these ones, okay? Transfer fossils, they're quite or upgrade stones, okay? So you should already do the one time free per day on every character. Doesn't take much time, like few seconds. But if you want to do more than once, okay, you can also pay for this cheaper version. You can get an extra per day, okay? Instead of paying 350 gems, you can pay 50, okay? So it's your choice, okay? And then you'll finish. So it will take you how many we need to do, okay? So we need 15, okay? So that means it will take us 15 days, okay? 15 days. If you do the paid ones, you'll finish 2 times faster. So in about how much? Eight, about 8 days, okay? Then we have the gold dungeons. I already said about, yeah, gold dungeons. I already said. Right, we already talked duo dungeons, okay? The duo dungeons, we need to do 60, and for duo dungeons we can do more than 3 per day. So we have 3. For example, what I do 3 because you can do on auto, 3 in the first part of the day on each character, and then another 3 in the second part of the day. You can farm on auto, so while you're doing some other stuff, you can do it. So 6 per day, that means and we need 60, no? Yeah, 60. So that means you can finish in 10 days with all the characters. Okay? Let's see. And keep in mind, we still have around 25 days or so, 24, 25 days. So from this event, so plenty time. Then we have immortal rides. I didn't do yet on this character. So immortal rides, we need to do 30, and we can do 3 per day. So that means in 10 days you can still finish. Immortal rides, I would recommend, guys, don't go for the hard ones. They take more time. I recommend to go for this Immortal Battlefield, okay? And you can clear it in 30 seconds, less than 1 minute, okay? And you have three runs per day, is not too much. So that way you don't spend too much time, okay? And that means you'll need how many days? 10 days, I already told you, okay? So these are the first part of the Halloween festival. Then we have Halloween Festival 2, where here we have to do different stuff. Let's see, we have to obtain rank S gear, 10 of them. Okay, how you can obtain rank S gear? What I recommend, guys, there are different ways. One is from farming. You can farm the raids, as you know, there is a chance, and if you're already doing the raid, you should get a decent amount of S gear. You can farm the gear also in the, let me see, Adventure doesn't give the S ones, okay? So I would say you can go for demonic raid, could be an option if you get the L1. No, helm. Okay, helm mode. Not helm mode. Helm mode, yeah. Helm mode, sorry. Helm mode, because from there you can farm this chest. I'm gonna show you. Or you can fuse. You can farm this. Let me see. These ones. Okay, they can give you lots of gear. Or there are lots of chests actually that can give you. Now this will give you polishes. Or you can get from, if you save from previous events, guys, like I did. I have lots of chests that I saved from the previous events. So I have plenty of them here, see? S to S plus plus 204. So I save them in case I will need them in the future. Here, some S plus plus choice. So you can open previous chests from previous events. You can get them from hell mode, from duo dungeons, farming duo dungeons, or you can just fuse some rank A gear or costumes, or you could upgrade. Okay, if you have like this, just upgrade, boom, and there you go. You need to upgrade from that. But the easiest, if you farm the rides, okay, you should get them, so it's not a big problem. Okay, you should be able to get them without any problem, just need some patience, that's it. Okay, then obtain rank L gear definitely from fusing, so you should start fusing some S++ gear. Anyways, you should do, and you just need to obtain one time. Okay, so you decide one day I'm gonna do more fusions on each character and you'll get the L on each. Then use 300 materials for gear and costume decon enhancement. Okay, so let's see. Actually, let's complete. I'm gonna try to complete the other one. So I'm gonna get some. Let's get some of this gear. Random. So I need like 5, I think, or 4. Okay, so I completed that one. Now we need to enhance. Okay, so for enhancing, I would recommend, if you don't want to waste too much gold and you still need to enhance gear for fusion, I suggest to use the rank B and rank A polishes, where you can get them, where you can get lots of them from doing the rides. You can get them also from the dungeons. You can get them from lots of content, also from events. Okay, so let's see. I think I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get this one. Let's get like 300 now. 300. And I can use them to enhance gear or costumes. So you can also enhance costumes if you don't want to enhance gear. And it works the same. So just boom. Use like 33 if you level up to 60 S++ gear. So. And then I'm gonna also try to fuse. So let's see. Let's see if I have some extra accessories. I'm gonna fuse some accessories also. Let me see if I have some. Yeah, I have in here. So doesn't matter. You can enhance gear, accessories, costumes. So I'm gonna skip forward till I get, okay. Okay, so enhance gear, but you can for fusion, but you can enhance your L gear if you have some pieces. But I recommend to use the rank B and rank A if you don't want to use too much gold. See, 300. There you go. So managed to finish. Took me like few minutes. Okay, next, let's see what else we have to do, and then I'm gonna play some of this. So I already finished this. Obtain rank L. I'm gonna try. And use also 200 material in gear refinement. Okay, for this one, I would recommend to use also lower tier polishes or refine stones, because you need to use more of them. So let's say, let me see. So you pick a gear, an L gear that you need to refine. Okay, let me see if I have any that is not. the one that you want to refine it. For example, okay, this is ultimate. I'm gonna try to refine this one, okay, and use lower quality polishes and like this one, okay. Let's see. If you start from plus one, then you should be able to do it without any problem. So you use the lower quality. Actually, let's start from a plus one. Let's see if I have in here some of. Okay, I think I'm gonna go for this PVP. Okay, so refine this one. Start from plus zero. And let's see. And use the lower quality, guys, like this one. Boom, there you go. You go to 100%. And by the time you reach plus 3 or plus 4 or something like that, you should be able, or maybe plus 5 you need to reach, you should be able to finish this one. So let me try some more. Wait, I have more. So I'm gonna mix this time the two types. Oh, I need more. So now I need to use more of the S ones. Okay, so I'm gonna be right back once I'm finished. Okay, guys, let's see. I should be able to finish. So you need to do this 5 times. Because you need 200. Oh, wait. It's not enough. Okay, I need to find another. So get some of your legendary gear to plus 4 or something like that. Or even higher, using lower tier polishes or refined stones. Okay, let's get what's this PV. This is good. So just get this done. Simple like that. Okay, there you go. 200, because you need to use 200 materials. And there you have it, okay? Let's try also a few fusions. Few of these fusions. So let's see if I can get some L, because we need to get to. Okay, nice. So I did got from the first attempt, okay? So I completed that also, getting the L gear. Very nice. Okay, let's see what else. Okay, traits. Okay, traits for costumes and gear. 80 for gear and 50 for costumes. For this one, in case you don't have enough traits, so what you need to do? You need to get, okay, you need to go to the chest and get the gold ones. Gold chest, get few of them. Okay, and if you're low on traits, okay, if you're low on traits, what you can do, you can use to change the traits for this type, like for the rank D, because you use only one. So you need to change it 80 times. Just go for it like this. Or if you have enough traits, just try to get better ones for your gear. For example, let's see if I can find one. Same for the costumes. Let's go for costumes. We need 50. For costumes also you can use on lower tier. Maybe you get, you need only 3. For the normal ones, let's see. About, let's try to get for this one, you need 5. So I'm gonna change the traits and come back. Okay, guys, so I'm back. I changed traits, so I use 80 traits for costumes, pretty easy. But for gear, sorry, for costumes you need to use more, because minimum you need 3 traits points. And you need 115 total to finish. I'm not gonna do that, because I don't have that many. See, I could But anyways, let's see. Let's claim some of these rewards. Also, guild assembly. This one is pretty easy. You just need to donate to the guild, attend the guild, and also send cheers to your guildmates. Okay? So this is very easy. You go to guild. If you don't have a guild, go and join. So log in, donate 5 times. Okay? The gold, claim, send to, and cheer all the guildmates. Okay? Pretty easy. Okay, let's go and claim some of these rewards. Okay, so this one. And let's play some of the roulette. Gonna show you which one I'm going for. Okay, claim all. No. Let's get from this one. So for I go for this one, the second one, because I want the L refined stone choice chest. So I want more re L refined stones, guys. So let's spin. I got 50 points, 50 tokens. I don't want to make this video too long, so I'm gonna spin for 1 or 2 minutes. Okay, no, I don't need that one. It's already too long, the video. I didn't expect to be that long, but yeah. Okay. Oh, nice. I got one. Don't forget, you can get also the bonus. If you do 30 spins, you get 3 L refined stones. They used to have 5 before. Why just 3? I don't know. Yes, so. Ah! Let's see. Okay, I get more gold. Then. I got 1 time the L. I just missed it. Come on. Gems. Okay, gems are good. Gems are always good. Come on. Ah, again, gold, 1 million. Oh, nice, second time. So it's a decent drop rate. If you do this on all the characters, maybe we get a few tens. It's not enough, but anyways. So let me know, guys, how close you are to finishing this, and see you in the next one. Bye.